Reminder to all civilians, have a peaceful day during the event of the 4th of July. Unauthorized personnel will be terminated on site. Thank you for your attention.